Some women develop anemia during the third trimester of pregnancy. If you have anemia, your blood doesn't have enough healthy red blood cells to carry oxygen to your tissues and to your baby. If you are not getting enough nutrients or you have excessive vomitings, there are more chances of anemia during pregnancy. Because in pregnancy, you need more blood for your baby's growth and also for your body. It is essential to continue to take iron and folic acid supplements regularly besides a healthy diet to produce red blood cells. There are three types of anemia: iron deficiency anemia, folate deficiency anemia, and vitamin B12 deficiency anemia. Symptoms of anemia in pregnancy: fatigue, weakness, difficulty in concentrating, rapid heartbeat, shortness of breath, chest pain, feeling dizzy, or cold hands and feet. What causes anemia during pregnancy? Causes of anemia during pregnancy are: you have anemia before pregnancy, if your menstrual period's flow was heavy, if you are pregnant with twins, triplets, or more than one child, you are not taking enough iron-rich foods in your diet, you are not getting enough folic acid and not taking iron supplements regularly. If you are pregnant and still breastfeeding, or you had a disease that has reduced red blood cells in your body. Test to check anemia in pregnancy. Your doctor may perform hemoglobin test or hematocrit test to diagnose anemia during pregnancy. Treatment of anemia in pregnancy. If you have anemia in pregnancy, your doctor will give you iron supplements either in tablet form or syrup form. Along with this, you will also be given vitamin C supplements as they help in the absorption of iron. If you are not recovering from supplements or if your due date of delivery is also close, a blood transfusion may be required to treat anemia during pregnancy. Taking iron supplements can cause your stool to turn black or you may feel light stomach pain. But don't worry, this is normal. But if you are worried about anything, don't delay in talking to the doctor. Include more iron-rich foods in your diet such as red meats, pork, beef, lamb, etc. Lentils, beans, peas, spinach, green leafy vegetables, dry nuts and seeds, fish, broccoli, dried apricots, eggs, whole grains such as brown bread, rice, etc., and iron fortified cereals. Also add vitamin C rich foods for the absorption of iron such as citrus fruits, strawberries, tomatoes, kiwi, cauliflower, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, spinach, bell peppers, etc. Does having anemia in pregnancy affect your baby? If anemia is left untreated, it can cause these complications in pregnancy: premature delivery, low birth weight babies, placental abruption, and your baby may also have iron deficiency anemia. Continue to take your iron, folic acid, and other pregnancy supplements regularly. It is advised that you take iron supplements with your meal or after the meal so that you do not feel its side effects. Take iron supplements at least 2 or 4 hours before taking an antacid for better absorption of iron. You shouldn't take tea and coffee along with food because it stops the iron absorption in the body. Iron from vegetarian sources is not as readily absorbed as the iron found in non-vegetarian sources. If anemia is managed well in pregnancy, then both your pregnancy and baby are healthy. Don't take stress and enjoy your pregnancy.